catch all the dust kicking up right now and seeing that, making it happen. Out there over the land.
I mean, you can see it stirring up a lot of dirt already.
Yeah, absolutely, as it comes down like that.
The idea of vectored thrust was actually perfected, or first demonstrated properly and successfully, back in 1960 by the British with the P-1127 and the Kestrel that led to the development of the AV-8B Harrier and that vector.
Almost 25 degrees, Matt. And that really does feel like you're going straight up inside the aircraft. Look at this. C-17 demonstration crew here from Washington State.
First flown in 1991, September of that year. Production for the United States military is somewhere around 225, with another 50 or so from the other air miles.
It's a very friendly airplane when it comes to fuel efficiency. It's one of the best at heavy lift in that department.
It's also very friendly with respect to maintenance, because the panels there, rather than having big stands to get up on the side or anything, you can work it all from ground level, so maintenance technicians can take care of it.
Let's call the turn here when he comes around. We'll see this 360-degree turn with the C-17. Again, a very large airplane showing you, what are we at there, Rob? About 30 degrees, right?
Thereabouts, yeah, and when you think of that, they can do that if they're fully loaded, and then it's 585,000 pounds maximum gross weight.
Just remarkable. So what we're seeing today as a demonstration is if it were fully loaded.
You bet. They can carry 102 fully equipped combat troops, but they have done humanitarian missions where they have literally taken one patient from the battlefield, and
you watch these nacelles open up. As soon as they touch down, they'll thrust reverser, and this is about as much noise as this airplane will ever make.
There you go. Let's see if we can hear them. They're going to come back through here by the crowd, is what he said. Listening into our air boss, yeah. Ray Shaw. Mr. Ray Shaw.
So let's see if he gets a little bit lower this time. So his mobile officer today is Leroy Matchin.
Those calls to let him get down to the ground safely.
Here we
catch
the runway 24.
Yeah, pretty cool stuff right there.
So they can take photos from over here, they just need to pull back? Okay, good to go, Sapphire. Okay, do you have a pen and paper?
Thank you.
Does he hear you there at all? I don't hear
you.
Oh, there he
is. Oh, there you are. Listen, sir, you've just gotten into some airspace that you're... Chuck Dramamine, and you just got out of Folsom Prison, and you're on, did you say payroll? Well, you're not going to be making any here, sir. You need to depart the area right away.
I got a problem.
What kind of problem is that? Aviation Administration, FAA.
Are they from Canada?
No, they're not from Canada. All right, listen. Line up on the runway and let's get it into land, okay? There's a throttle on your left. I want you to use your left, push the stick over. You missed.
I need it.
Well, go get it then. Your control of the aircraft is getting better. There you go. You feel better? You missed.
I need it.
Well, go get it then. Your control of the aircraft is getting better. There you go. You feel better?
Congratulations
to the show, but we got to get you on the ground because those people do want to talk to you. All right, so very, very gently now.
Bring another guy in the country then.
Can't agree with that. Big thank you, by the way.
To the Army, leapfrogs to the Navy. We get a chance to jump together at other events, not unlike this one here.
Set up two. I'm reading from.